Hayata in this best of five. Here we go.
Variation that you must do all the time.
Now, in terms of that counter game. Forehand. So a 2-point lead now for the young Japanese bear. Good chip. Outstanding point once again. That's 3 game points to China. Backhand punch goes long. And the rest of the world. Ding Ning to start with the serve. So much footwork to the table. So crafty. Ask indeed. So back from the timeout, we'll see what the Japanese women have. Strawberry. It's an environment of strong survivors. There it is, 11-6. Another. Already any ball sport they play, they pick up quickly. 1 or 2 points if they don't finish the game. There might be a timeout otherwise. In the final game of the final match. Nice step around here, and Hayata finishes with the down the line short side of the table. Match to get the first point for China. Ooh, make a quality shot with Ding Ning waiting on the other side. Hot pink, new design with the black collar. Oh, Ito cannot put it away. Watch over and over again.
Oh, she picked that up well.
So strong. The umpire just to see. That type of loss, you know. Spin shot goes out, and Ding Ning and Liu Shiwen take it. It took a while in game 4, but 11-8, they've secured the first victory in the overall team matchup, taking down Hina Hayata.